better give us back so we ain't gonna have nothing to put in our bed tonight. Oh, thank you all very much for coming out here to see us tonight. It's really been great. You guys have really, really, really been great. I can't say that I remember having ever been here before. I've been to Helsinki 100 times. Last time I was in Helsinki, I left part of my kneecap right around the ramp. So if I'm a little gun shy, you know why. But like I told the, there's a girl, where is she? Where's she? There you are. I told the doctor the story after I ripped my knee up in Helsinki last year, 2 years ago. The doctor looked at me on that Saturday morning. He says, "The tour is over. You have to go home." And I said, "Doctor, the knee bone is not connected to the singer bone. I ain't going nowhere." I'm going to take a hell of a lot more than that to slow me down. So, with that being cleared up, let me ask you a question. You got any cowboys here in Finland?
Oh, Yeah.